So for the 2-point alternating dumbbell row, I'm gonna start in a hip hinge position. I wanna see if I get my shoulders parallel to the ground. That will allow me to load my hips a little bit easier and also take strain off my shoulders. When I get into this position, I'm gonna row one arm and keep the other arm at the ground.